We're here today again. Our foundation at
6th Avenue Canal. They call this place 6th Avenue behind the canal.
Behind the canal.
So we're here just to showcase some evidence of love to the community here.
Mm-hmm.
I have other members like Josephine,
Amaka,
Jude,
Tomiwa,
mm-hmm. and a host of other people who have come here today to show this incredible love in the community.
The children are really responding to the food. It's really a privilege. We want to thank Oral Foundation for the opportunity and our partner, AHF Foundation. Thank you for being part of this heartwarming event.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Haka Kofi. I'm a member of Oral Foundation. Oral stands for our rights and our life, which we started as core members serving in Amuodofi local government. We started as a plan of educating young citizens about teenage pregnancy and sexually transmitted infections. So alongside as we've been doing that back and forth. Now that this whole season has started with the COVID-19, we decided to go beyond just our normal regular stuff, to go into the street to do charity. As a social director, we chose some environment around here, around 6th Avenue. This place is also called the market environment, where we give our food to young individuals.
My name is Amaka. I work with Lagos State Universal Basic Education Board. And right now, I volunteered in this with Oral Foundation because they are giving palliative, just like the government even wanted, just like we dealing with homegrown school feeding program. And this is a really remarkable step towards helping the society. There's so much that the government can do. And the rest, we individuals and even CSOs and organizations can also help and also do our part by giving to the society, just like we are a part of a larger chain and larger body. The government can preside over a whole lot of things we can do, but our own contribution also goes a long way and it matters a lot because we are all neighbors, and when we see ourselves doing good, it also rubs off on individuals.
Being part of this foundation, Oral, our rights, our life, and we went into the community yesterday, fellow this community.
True.
Yes, we went to reach out to the community.
The less privileged, yes.
And we gave the food packages that came with.
The purpose for this initiative is feeding the communities, feeding the families, and also feeding the hope. You know, we just want people to know that we're not just doing it because we want people to see that we're capable. It's just a way of giving it back. I just pray that people, as many who intend to be a blessing to one another, we're able to see the picture, the big picture, that you don't have to wait for the government before you can cause a change in your community.
My name is Justine Owiye, the program coordinator for Nigeria Oral Leadership. We are here in a community here in Amuodofi, under the Link Bridge. We are here to share food to everyone in this community. And today we'll be giving 1,000 food out to the people that lives in this place. So this is Ifeolodu Community Link Bridge, Amuodofi.
We are going out to feed the families, the homeless, and the less privileged.
Feeding about 1,000 people in the communities, and I believe today when we go out today, we're going to be reaching out to families, we're going to be giving out hopes, we're going to be giving out a package of food. I'm sure the expectation, the turnout is going to be massive because, as we all know, the whole pandemic stuff.
This is the virus that is killing people. thank you, Oral Foundation.
Thank you, Oral Foundation.
Thank you, thank you, AHF.
Thank you, AHF.
Thank you, AHF Foundation.
Thank you, AHF Foundation.
God bless you.
God bless you.
I want to simply thank the executive chairman of Amu Odofi local government for bringing Oral Foundation to the community to come and feed us in the community. We appreciate you guys. We want to say thank you to you guys. We want you people to come more because we have a lot of people at the end of hunger in the community. It's not about the COVID-19 any longer. It's about the government coming around to feed the poor because things are very difficult in this time. We thank you, Oral Foundation, and we pray to God to continue to bless you guys.
Thank you, ma.
We
appreciate you, ma.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, that's a good one. That's
we
a good one.
I also want to say thank you also to the supporters and those who are also giving their support from
different angles. Yeah.
Yes. And so it's something that we plan to do more often. We try to encourage people to support also. Even myself, I will try and see how I can get some people.
Good partners, us, you know, to partner with Oro and, you know, so that we can reach to so many people.
And we can get through into the community better.
There's a saying that an hungry man is an angry man. You know, when someone is, you know, when you have enough to eat, you know, there's no need for you to start getting angry over some things, you know. Then your brain ideas start coming, start flowing. You now know the effect of being positive as human. You know, I think it's a good one. I just want to say thank you to all the initiatives and God bless them.
Thank you very much. We really appreciate it.